we all have to realize that beyond just the baggage that we carry of being a so-and-so, we are all at some point stripped down to being human beings at the end of the day. So, I think we all decided to do this about a couple of months ago, and it's been a lot of hard work. Amongst many other things, I think we've all managed to take time out. Everyone's a professional here and everyone has other commitments as well. But I think we, you know, with a lot of focus and with a lot of commitment and a lot of dedication, we've managed to sort of finally put the foundation together much sooner than we thought. We thought that we would launch sometime next year, but today is World Mental Health Day, and we thought, you know, this was the best day to sort of launch the Live Love Laugh Foundation.
Deepika, Mr. CM is coming for the launch. Could you just explain kya hai ye program aur how it will go about?
I think the idea is really to sort of interact with people who can really make a difference, whether it's from sports, whether it's from entertainment, whether it's from politics, whether it's from business, and of course the doctors themselves. I believe that everybody in their own capacity has the power to sort of make a difference, and I think mental health as an issue needs to be addressed very, very seriously in the country, and I think it's high time we did that, and I think that's what the evening is really about. I don't know. I guess there's a lot of stigma attached to that as well. I didn't understand the question, sorry.
Deepika, the field that you're working in, glamour industry, is a very stressful job, in fact, like what you're doing it. How are you going to work on this particular industry, especially the glamour, maybe you can say the film industry?
I don't think mental health or mental illness has to do with any specific industry. I think it can afflict, if that's the right word, absolutely anybody, you know, and we all have to realize that beyond just the baggage that we carry of being a so-and-so, We are all at some point stripped down to being human beings at the end of the day. So in very, very simple terms, let me say that it can happen to absolutely anybody. It does not matter what your economic background is. It does not matter which profession that you are in. It can happen to absolutely anyone. I think if dealt with correctly, why not? I think in the West a lot of movies have been made. For example, I think the latest one, Still Alice, you know, deals with Alzheimer's. So if something is dealt with, you know, sensitively and correctly, why not?
Deepika, you know, many people...
Some quick tips, according to you, to tackle how to avoid depression.
What is?
I think... doctor can take over from here, but you'll have all this information. I think by the end of this evening, you'll have all the information on how to... It's not something that we should sort of talk about like this. We can talk about it in detail, which we will be doing later this evening. Yes, on that note...
What the most important actors in your life, Shahrukh Khan and Ranveer Singh, what have they got to say about this particular initiative?
Definitely their love and their blessings, and more in detail I think you should ask them what they think and what they feel.
Deepika, you know, many people suffer from depression. Deepika, you know, many people suffering from depression, they have suicidal tendencies. Would you be even helping those people out in this initiative?
I think when we launch the website, you'll have the answers to all of that. Thank you. I would like to wish him personally. I personally do not like to wish people like this. I think relationships are a very, very personal thing, and I would like to wish Amitji personally. Thank you.
लिव लव लाफ जो दीपिका जी ने एक नया फाउंडेशन खोला है मेंटल हेल्थ प्रॉब्लम्स के जो डिप्रेशन में जाते हैं इन लोगों को हेल्प करने के लिए ये बहुत बड़ा इनिशिएटिव है और मैं चाहूँगा एक बहुत कामयाब रहे और ये फाउंडेशन बहुत अच्छा काम करे. थैंक यू. ये गलत है. हमने कोई नोटिस किसी को नहीं भेजा है.
पहले तो दीपिका जी को मैं बहुत बहुत इसके लिए बधाई देता हूँ और शुभकामनाएं देता हूँ कि इन्होंने ऐसा एक पूरा एक मुहिम छेड़ी है. मैं इसका हिस्सा हूँ. उनका लोगों के डिज़ाइन में मेरी कंपनी मैकैन इसके साथ में काम करता हूँ. उन्होंने काफ़ी काम किया है इसमें पूरी टीम ने. सबको मैं इस काम के लिए बधाई देता हूँ. तो क्योंकि मैं काफ़ी वक्त से इस अभियान से उनके जुड़ा हुआ हूँ मुझे सबसे बड़ी बात ये लगी कि दीपिका जी ने जो ये पहल की है ये पहल इसलिए की है कि उनका अनुभूत सत्य उनका स्वयं का सत्य वहाँ जुड़ा हुआ है. उन्होंने कहीं ना कहीं उसको खुद भोगा है और उसको भोग करके उसके बाद ये निर्णय लिया है कि मुझे लोगों तक वो चीज़ पहुँचानी है जिसका एहसास मुझे हुआ है. जिस चीज़ से मैं बाहर निकली हूँ उसे लोगों को भी फ़ायदा होना चाहिए. ये बहुत बड़ी बात है और मैं इसका स्वागत करता हूँ और उनको पूरा पूरा सहयोग देने के लिए मैं आगे आऊँगा इसमें. सबसे बड़ी चीज़ जो डिप्रेशन के लिए अभी आप हमारा कैंपेन भी देखेंगे इसके विषय में लेकिन जो सबसे महत्वपूर्ण चीज़ है कि इसको एक्नॉलेज करना. अगर आपको डिप्रेशन है तो उसे दरकिनार न करना उसे स्वयं खुद उसको एक्सेप्ट करना और समाज को साथ में परिवार से जुड़े हुए लोग दोस्त हैं सब लोग मिलकर इस बात को एक्सेप्ट करें कि कोई मुश्किल है और इस मुश्किल का हल भी है और इससे जो है आप बिल्कुल यू कैन कम आउट विक्टोरियस आउट ऑफ. आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू टॉक अबाउट इट. लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स हैव बीन टॉक्ड अबाउट इट. ऑल आई से इज आर्टिस्ट्स आर बियॉन्ड एवरीथिंग एंड वी आर्टिस्ट आर ग्रेट सोल्स. हम लोग किसी चीज़ों में हदूद में किसी सीमाओं में बंध के नहीं रह सकते.
I think it's a wonderful, absolutely wonderful initiative. Frankly, I was very busy, but I left everything to come for this because this is something that everybody should be doing. I think it is our utmost duty as people that other people listen to that we should bring to their notice the problems of the mind and how to solve it and be together in this struggle. I'm actually very grateful to Deepika for bringing this out in the open. Thank you, Deepika.
जी या दिस नथिंग टू डू विद पीकू बट आई थिंक इट्स व्हाट शी इज़ डूइंग इट्स वेरी कमेंडेबल एब्सोल्युटली. और जबकि वो इससे खुद भी भुगत चुकी हैं इस डिजीज़ से तो आई थिंक अच्छा काम कर रही है और इसीलिए मैं उसके साथ हूँ इस काम में. थैंक यू.